in the town of Coalinga had an experience last night that made them remember the past. A 5.0 quake rumbled through the area, reminding residents of the devastating 1983 quake.
And in Beirut, Lebanon today, terrorists suddenly broke off talks, and along with that, the hope of freeing American hostages there is also fading. I'm George Watson.
And I'm Leslie Griffith. We'll have all the news tonight at 10. We'll see you then.